Hello, today we are going to make a kangaroo. To color it, you can use colorful pencils or crayons. I will use watercolors. Kangaroos are usually brown or gray. I will make it light brown color. So I painted it, it dried, and now I will cut it out. I forgot to paint the nose of Mommy Kangaroo. Now you can put the baby kangaroo in the pouch and it can go out of the pouch and inside. So this is our art and craft for today. Please send me your photos. Bye bye.